Guys, it's Hannah Makes Four, and yesterday I know a lot of you watched my video where I opened up number two in the Isabel American Girl Happy Meal collection, and I had said my husband was going to be going out that evening to see if he could find any more of them because I had just stopped by a McDonald's and got a salad for myself and asked for whatever toy they had, and that's what they had was the second one. Well, he went and he was lucky that the McDonald's he went to that was by his work, it's by an interstate, so that's probably part of why they had all eight, because I know not all McDonald's get every single one of the Happy Meal toys when they're delivered, only certain ones do. And they even told him that corporate McDonald's, you can find them easier and cheaper, but I don't know. So they charged him $2 per doll, so there's eight of them, so he paid $16 for all the Happy Meal toys. And I was just so excited. I was happy they, in fact, maybe he had one or two when he came home when he had this box. I opened up and I saw every single one in there, and I was like, so now I don't have to hunt, and I don't have to eat McDonald's for a whole month, which is better for my health. So I'm gonna open them up and I'll show you what they all look like and just do a little mini review of each of them, and we'll just see how long it takes. So the first one I mentioned in my video yesterday, I didn't know what the numbering system was in relation to the dolls, but number one is actually called Signature Isabel. So it's Isabel, the mini Isabel in the outfit. Her meat outfit that she comes in, if you buy her from the American Girl store or if you buy her mini doll. So it comes packaged like this. And Izzy is on just like one of those little plastic, I don't know, product holders. And it comes with a card, which I know everyone else is probably just about the doll. But there's the front, the card, and the back. I guess it just talks about a little blurb about Isabel. So onto the doll. She comes like this. There's even plastic over her little face, I guess to protect it, so nothing happens to her. She is kind of dented in, but I'm not gonna complain the plastic. Okay, so take this like that. And she is, for a Happy Meal toy, pretty well made, I would say. Her arms, this one goes up and down. That arm is stationary, that arm doesn't move. But I guess you could put her in dance positions by moving that arm. And then her pants have a little texture to them. And I'll take pictures like always and put them at the end of the video. And she has a pink streak in her hair, which is so cute, and she's got two little pink hair ties because she's little pink pigtails. The hair, of course, is, it'll be fine if you just want to display them, but like if they get any use, the hair becomes crazy. That's probably why they have it in that plastic. So there's number one, and I don't know how well they stand on their own. I don't know if I can get her to stand. Probably not. Maybe if you lean her up against something. So that was number one. Number two, I did a review on yesterday. So if you want to check out that video, I won't open it up again, but it's the fashion kind of template one with the fabric materials that you put in between this little case and you press down and it changes what she's wearing. So that was number two. And its official name is Isabel's Fashion Inspiration Book. That's number two. Number three, because I guess they alternate the mini dolls with the other stuff, is prepped to perform Isabel. And it's Isabel wearing her performance outfit. And let's see, I don't know if this card is the same or not. Oh, it's got a picture of her doing a performance type thing. There's the front. And the doll looks like this. The performance.
Lauren's outfit. That's a little bit different, that little design on there.
She doesn't have the plastic over her face, probably because she doesn't have the little pigtails in like the other one. She doesn't have any pink in her hair because she's performing, obviously, and there's, you can tilt her head. Her hair is just kind of tied back with some black thread that I will probably leave in, but it's just basically thread to hold her hair back. And her tutu has texture on it, just like her actual ballet skirt from AG. So there's prep to perform Isabel. Okay, number four is lovely lace up Isabel. And you get a little Isabel on a stand like that, and she has a ribbon behind her, and it comes with, here's the card, here's the back, it's Isabel sewing. Stickers, I guess, if you want to stick on her, which I'm not, I'll just leave them on their sheet. And it has little fashions that you can, I guess, lace onto Isabel with that thread. So it has like a white, like her rosette leotard with the funky leggings. And then it has the coral skirt with her purple leotard with the coral leg warmers. This looks like her dance skirt and purple leg warmers and a pink leotard. And then this one is the wrap sweater, and it just looks like pink leggings. So cool. I don't know how well the ribbon would hold up to kids playing with it. And of course, these are made out of paper. So I don't know. But it's a cute little idea. Cute for a Happy Meal. And it comes with instructions that show you exactly what to do with it. Okay, so that was number four. Number five is Set for School Isabel. It's hard to see her in there. My last check of eBay, just to see what's going on with these dolls, someone had an entire set listed, like my husband got, for $16 for 40 plus shipping. So it's just crazy. I don't know if that's gonna sell, but that's what they have been listed at. Oh, she is so cute. So this is School Izzy, and she's got her pink hair again. So cute. Again, this arm can kind of move, not really. This arm can't. Her legs are stationary too. She's got a cute little hat on. The back of her. Cute. And then her card. Here's the front of it again. And then the back. And I have not been keeping up with the movie news to know when exactly the movie is coming out. They usually come out in the summer. Sometime, so probably next month, maybe June, July. Okay, number six. Isabel's pink hair extension. Let's see, maybe my daughter will like this. So what you get is this little clip. This is the back of it. Like that. It's got ribbon, and it comes with plastic on it to keep it safe, and I guess you just clip it in your hair like that if you're a teen, not a teen, preteen, or 3 years old like my daughter, who'd love it. So there's the Isabel clip. Oh, it comes with instructions too. see if they did it better than I did. Ooh, they did a braid.
And the front's the same, advertising DVD.
And it comes with stickers, I guess, if you want to decorate it. I know those hair extension things are really big for, like, the target age group that AG is for. So, they would probably love it. There's instructions showing exactly what you're supposed to do with it. Okay. I'm gonna try to finish this little video. So first the card to this one is just the front. Back shows the different ballet positions, and this is number 7. It's the ready for rehearsal, Isabel. She has, cause she has a little, or no, she doesn't have the hairdo. I don't know why they did that.
But she had the plastic over her face. Here's Isabel. Her arm kind of tilts. This arm's stationary. She's got pink in her hair. She's very cute.
Okay, quickly, the last one before the video gets too long. Number 8 is All Sewn Up, is the name of it. So it's a sewing machine kind of case, and then you open it up and you get a paper doll inside and little outfits to put on her. Skirt. Oh, and you get a second paper doll and stickers. The case is pretty cute. Little case like that. Okay, so before this gets too long, so I can put pictures at the end, that's the whole Isabel Happy Meal collection. As far as Happy Meals go, I'm pretty impressed with it. I think it's a good what you get for the price. I know being $2 each, I definitely think it was a good deal. Just check your local McDonald's. Hopefully, if you can find one that has all 8 and they let you buy them separately. I mean, that's the way they go, so you don't have to buy so much food and try to eat so much food. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Leave any comments or questions below. I'll talk to everybody later.